Hi, what's up, guys? It's Kylie the Jellyfish. The lighting in here is bad. I don't know about the sound because it's a bathroom, but yeah, the lighting's weird, and I don't know, but yeah. So I kind of look stupid. well, I look natural. Let's just say that I haven't worn makeup in a few days, probably like over a week, because I still have this like allergic reaction thing that I've been trying to figure out, and it turns out I'm allergic to everything, and it's sad, but you know, yeah, whatever. But today I'll be showing you how I keep my colorful hair colorful for longer by not washing it as often. Now, I know that sounds totally gross, but as you might have heard from a lot of people already, it's totally not good to wash your hair every day. It's good to wash your hair every other day, or, you know, three times a week, or even some people go down to about one time a week. Some people less, because it actually depends on what hair type you have. I've heard that thicker and curlier hair doesn't have to be washed as often because the oils don't go down. They like don't travel down the full length of the hair that easily when it's curly and thick and texturized. But with thin, straight hair like mine, the oils get like, you know, travel down the hair faster and get more like looking like it's greasier than curly hair, because with curly hair, the oils, the natural hair oils, keep the locks looking slick and shiny and better looking than it would when your hair's clean. So my hair is totally harder to keep clean because it's thin and straight and it's just very little. My hair's little. Also, washing your hair out or even getting it wet more often will wash the colors out of your hair. So I want to preserve this color as much as possible. So I can't really wash it that often. And a way to keep your hair healthy and bright and keep the natural oils in your hair to keep it healthy and shiny and free of looking bad and stuff is using baby powder. Now, this is the same exact thing as dry shampoo. The only thing I don't like about dry shampoo is it has all these chemicals in it that, well, along with my allergic reaction, I've been trying not to use too many chemicals. And baby powder is pure, like, it's a mineral that helps, it basically absorbs all of the oils, and it just leaves your hair dry and clean. It has a wonderful smell. So, to me, this is much better and much easier and much healthier to use than any kind of spray-on dry shampoo you can get. I do have a dry shampoo. I don't really use it that much. I got kind of sick of the smell. So, baby powder, I've never gotten sick of the smell because it's nice. But I'll show you how I do it. I section it off basically how you would touch up roots while dyeing or bleaching your hair. You section it off by, you know, sections like this. And I'll speed this up, put music to it, so it's kind of not boring. You can also put it into the palm of your hand a little bit and have that like in there, and then just put it on your hair like that. Sometimes that works better to get certain spots. But yeah, it does look a bit like, you know, your roots are a little bit white, like they have a white powder on them. But after about 10 minutes, it absorbs all of the oils and it like isn't white anymore. So you can either do that, or you can blow dry your hair to kind of get the white away faster. But mostly just do this on days that you know you're not going to have to run out in public right away if you really care about having all the dark parts of your hair being whiter or, like, you know, lighter looking. But also, to me, it actually just, like, it feels like it volumizes your hair a little bit. It makes it feel fluffier and lighter and softer in a way. So it's a good thing. You just kind of have to get used to it too, because I saw on the internet that this is a really good method, but I tried it a bunch of times and I didn't like it, but then I got used to it myself over time, and now I really do it all the time. But of course I still wash my hair as I need to. but this is just a way to preserve your hair as long as possible. And if you like don't have time to take a shower but you want your hair to look good, you can do that. So if you try it out, let me know how it goes for you. Stay epic, guys. Bye.